Hello friends, today I'll be teaching you how to fade in a track on a mixer. Then the first thing you have to do, if I'm fading in this particular track I'm pointing on, then you have to assign it to a track. So Ctrl Z. You first assign it to a track, you double click on the particular track, then it's already on channel 2, I want to put it in channel 3. Good. Now you go to your mixer. So this is it. So that's the track. It's already on the mixer. It's bigger now. Then you right click. You double click. Okay. You right click. Then you create automation clip. Create automation clip, click on automation clip. So after creating, then go back to your playlist. A new automation clip has been created in SAT 3 volume. Then here you'll be able to control the volume of that track independently. Now if I want to work on it, okay, from this point I want to work on it now, then come to this newly created automation clip and then you right click again. Can you see now I can drag down, drag up? So that's the way you do it. So now let me play it now. Do I have volume? Sorry, I don't have enough volume. So okay, let me bring it up here. Okay, so it will be audible. So that's fading. So that's the way it is being done. So that is that about that.